What's up, everybody? Welcome to another video, and I'm playing Five Nights at Freddy's. Of course, you've probably already seen it from other YouTubers. That's why I just started out, okay? And I've already beaten the game, but Custom Night 2020 mode, I had to use cheats. But new game, I basically beat other ones. Not this yet. First night again, gotta start the whole thing over, and it's hard. Might use cheats on 56 nights. I can't beat them. I got cushions. Da 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 da.
Squeaky.
I'm finishing up my last week now, as a matter of fact, so I know it can be a bit overwhelming, but I'm here to tell you there's nothing to worry about.
Yeah, right.
Fine. So let's just focus on getting you through your first week, okay?
No.
Let's see. First, there's an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. It's kind of a legal thing, you know. Welcome to Freddy's Fazbear's Pizza. A magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy and fun come to life. Fazbear Entertainment is not responsible for damage to property or person. Upon discovering the damage or death has occurred, a missing person report will be filed within 90 days as soon as property and premises have been thoroughly cleaned and bleached and the carpets have been replaced. Blah, blah, blah. Now, that might sound bad, I know, but there's really nothing to worry about. The animatronic characters here get a bit quirky at night, but do I blame them? No. If I were forced to sing those same stupid songs for 20 years and I never got a job, I'd probably be a bit irritable at night too. So remember, these characters hold a special place in the hearts of children, and you need to show them a little respect, right? Okay. So just be aware, the characters do tend to wander a bit. They're left in some kind of free roaming mode at night. Something about their servos locking up if they get turned off for too long. They used to be allowed to walk around during the day, too. But then there was the bite of 87. Yeah. It's amazing that the human body can live without the frontal lobe, you know?
It's gotta be painful to live without the front lobe of their, like, head.
The night watchman there, if any, is the fact that these characters, if they happen to see you after hours, probably won't recognize you as a person. They'll most likely see you as a metal endoskeleton.
It's glitching out. You see it? It's like glitching
now,
out, kind of. You? It's glitching out. Bonnie and Freddy are like glitching out of place.
They'll forcefully stuff you inside a Freddy Fazbear suit. Now, that wouldn't be so bad if the suits themselves weren't filled with crossbeams.
Oh, magical. Oh, I thought it turned off.
Especially around the facial area.
I thought they turned off by itself.
So, you're imagining having your head forcibly pressed inside one of those could cause a bit of discomfort and death. The only part of you that would likely see the light of day again would be your eyeballs and teeth and pop out the front of the mask. Yeah, they don't tell you these things when you sign up. But hey, first they see a breeze. I'll chat with you tomorrow. Check those cameras and remember to close the doors only if absolutely necessary. Gotta conserve power. Alright, good night.
Why are you looking at me, bro? Yeah, close the door before they attack. I don't like it. He's there. am. I beat it like a boss. I'm such good OMG. Second Nike. Nothing suspicious happened last night. Not bad, not bad at all. Buddy. Faster now.
Hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right?
No.
I also want to emphasize the importance of using your door lights. There are blind spots in your camera.
It's not my bike.
Right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your camera, be sure to check the door lights. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course.
Shut up. You're wrong. Now. I'm gonna die.
Also, check on the curtain in Pirate Cove from time to time. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
I really want to keep going. You stay there, alright? Be a good boy and stay there. Be a good... I hate you, buddy. You're... Oh my god, I hate you. Okay, baby. You're just disappearing so much. Stop doing that! Creep me out, and I'm all alone at my house. I don't like it anymore. Yeah, I'm on 4 a.m., bruh. 5 a.m. Frick off, bruh! Fudge off! Close the door. Fudge off. Frick off, bruh. Don't look at me. I'm ugly, bastard. Alright, now you're in my door, right? No, I'm gonna stop screaming. Get to your waist. Chica's right there. 5 a.m. now. It's not going any further. It's Golden Chica. I might run out of power. I might run out of the power. I shall complete the need to. Right, boss. I will hit 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Aha! 6 a.m. at 1%. Let's awesome and lucky, and I would have survived anyway. Yeah, boy! Yeah, such awesome, OMG! I'm gonna end it here, though. If you want to see more, give me a thumbs up. You will see more of me dying a lot. Alright, give me a thumbs up, bruh. Give me a thumbs up, or I will find you, and I'll kill you again. Bye-bye!